Hi guys, and we're back with a series I never thought I'd continue, and Resident Evil 7. Yeah, I've kind of abandoned this series because it wasn't getting any views, but I'm going to make one episode today, and I'll see how it does, and if it does well, I might continue. Not too intense here in the garage. I need... So, last time we left off, we watched a video of me, I think, getting attacked. So, yeah. I don't know what's even there, and hopefully I don't need to look anything up, because that would be awful. Because I already had to look something up, and it was really embarrassing, because it's meant to be a blind playthrough. I wonder if we'll bump into the Wison kids, and I don't know how to craft any healing items. I don't know exactly what I'm doing here. Get 3 dog's heads and open the door to the backyard. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go in this direction, see if I can find anything. Okay, right, so this is the frame that I ended up in last time. Gunpowder. Okay, so I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to renounce the windows and show up through. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. Lucas might be important. War finally receded. That was alright, but the old house was badly damaged. This is being ship. Bayou? I don't know what this is in 16. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go and check it out tomorrow. Okay, interesting. there's nothing else that I can interact with. Okay. Antique coin. What is that? That better not be an alarm or something. Oh, there's a shotgun. Antique coin. Okay, I need something else. Oh no, I haven't been down this hallway yet. Bathroom. I don't think this is safe. I'll close the door behind me to cover my tracks. Oh, hang on, I'm out. Okay. Okay, got my trusty. I'll switch to my pocket knife. Sham fluid, what does that do? Can be combined to make items, can be as used as it is. Okay. Oh wait, is there another? Find a processing area entrance. So, where can I go? Master bedroom, storage, and the kids' room. So what can I use to open that? And how do I craft stuff? Keeping an eye on the old lady. Fakeness, it's just the fact that that scared me for a second. Wait. Knights. Try. Okay, sure. There must be something else I need. Shoot me. Okay, Herb, I guess I got something good out of that. Oh yeah, first aid med, good. least I know how to kind of craft first aid mix. It won't even let me shoot Granny. What was that? Could have sworn I heard something. I don't understand where I'm meant to go. There must be more stuff I'm meant to interact with. Wait, can I possibly use that at the... Oh no!
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift.
I'll shoot him in the head because I think that does most.
The family is only...
I'm awful at shooting games, by the way, if you cannot tell already. Oh crud, guess my only option is to run because I don't know how to.
I'm an old man, son. I'm waiting.
My pocket knife, Oh great, now I have that lunatic running around. Okay, I'm assuming that this is a safe haven. Okay. Okay, if YouTube actually gives me a chance to use that guy as a thumbnail, yeah. I don't know much, if anything, about Resident Evil, and especially not this game. Okay, but I made progress, so I might as well save. And hopefully I can get more bullets. So now I need to worry about the father. Hopefully I don't need to worry about more kids.
Who the hell is Zoe anyway?
Oh no. I'm skedaddling. I know, I'm a huge scaredy cat. Oh, therefore, shotgun ammo. I'm all right hanging out. All right, when I see that person again, I'm gonna shoot him. Oh, crud. How do I get past him? That's the question. Well, at least I'm kinda safe down here. Wait, there's a passageway over there. I don't know if I'm safe down here or something. Okay, about the entirety of this video is me hiding like a coward. Because I don't know what to do. Okay, I've learned something. I can't kill that guy, or at least right now I can't. Perhaps I need to find some kind of magic in order to get him. Oh. How do I get past him? Perhaps I just need to wait?
You can't hide from me, boy!
I think you've kind of already seen me a bunch, but you are just blind, old man. Or should I attempt to kill him again? Hi, now that's gonna work.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Do you see me?
You're part of the family now.
I don't think you want to be part of the family when that's going on. Wait, so do I need to kill him first? Yeah. anything grandma is going to be the pain to deal with. Hey, I'm gonna try to visit her last. So where do I have to place the sculpture? And I'm having a feeling it's in the granny's room. What am I saying? Where it might be for something else, you'll never know. Can I peep in here? I'll attempt to visit granny's room. The sculpture. So if Granny's not there, okay, I think I'm gonna have to find Granny, but I don't know where exactly she is. Okay, so when he's back. That's not good. I think he's guarding that place.
Ugh.
builds this shit?
Oh, actually, wait, I want to go back and save. Because, you know, I don't want to lose all this progress. Oh, what? You have got to be joking. Where exactly does that loser spawn? Okay, I'm saving my game. Definitely saving my game. I don't know how I'm gonna heal. I don't know how I'm gonna heal. because, you know, I don't know. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, yeah. I'm actually going to save that first aid thing. Okay, I'll save the game, then I'll end the video.